Everybody, welcome back to day 4 of Pimp My Advent Calendar. That's what it's called now. It's not actually. So, is it with further ado or without further ado?
Without further ado.
Without further ado. Yeah.
With further ado, but I'll come back tomorrow.
Makes sense. Theo, can you stop drinking milk in front of me, please?
That's why I walked away, it was very loud.
Right, we will open day 4. And today it is a sleigh.
A sleigh
with presents on.
We definitely need 15 minutes with sleigh.
Oh, it's
someone
talk
with downfall.
Sleigh.
15 minutes starting from now.
Oh, Jesus. Wood. Lots of wood. And I guess red.
Got wood.
Right.
We'll give it till half past, but I'm in 15 minutes.
Done.
Did you put a minecart down? No, your boat.
No. Yeah, boat. What kind of bastard do you think I am?
Dumb one.
Pushing your boundaries, boy. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, you're the boy here.
Boy.
You're the babby. Then Richard, then me, then Ben.
No. Wait. What?
Yeah, you're older than me.
Yes,
what
I am.
I'm trying to say here.
You little wimp, bitch,
whore,
wherever you are.
Let's go.
Let it go.
Can someone toggle downfall, please? My FPS is going a bit fucktarded.
Season 1?
10 FPS is not the one. Oh, we stopped? There we go. No, please don't do that. Oh, God. Is it lagging so much?
I can turn the pistons on, that'll get rid of the rain. I can bring over the roof. I bring over the roof. It would take about 7 to 8 minutes to bring across of constant pistons.
First of all, it's Wembley?
Yes. How do you know?
Why is my FPS so bad? What is running?
How do you know? Tell me.
Lizard, Richard.
I'm one of those lizard people.
Oh, that's fine.
Lizard Lick Telly.
No.
Not on lemonparty.com.
Tom, how many times have we told you? Get off of lemonparty.com.
Oh, God.
I'm going to pretend I know what that is. You weirdo.
18 on a move.
What is it?
I don't understand what's going on.
30.
I don't know why it's doing this, though. What's going on? Computer, come on. It's ridiculous.
I'm 145.
I'm locked at 30.
Yes, just checked.
Are you sure?
Dramatic, you dipshit.
How about...
It's literally on 10.
Good thing we got life.
You turn your iPhone off and throw it out the window. It'll help with dramatic.
Four?
Yeah, dramatic.
Dramatic amount.
I can't... I'm going to quit the game entirely.
Tom's out. Tom's forfeited.
Yeah, Tom forfeits.
No, he's wasting his time. He's not forfeited.
That is just bloody ridiculous. I'm taking my...
We minimise fraps.
I'm taking my fleece off because I'm hot. Maybe my computer's getting hot. Probably is because I'm going to turn it off.
I'm sorry. It was a silly thing to ask.
Yeah.
I'm taking your top off. How will that help your frame?
Very in theme with the sheep.
How will that?
Very in on par with the sheep.
Because you're wearing a fleece.
The main menu screen is
you know,
30 frames per second. Right, record.
Well, you would know, Evans.
Come on, don't be doing this. Yeah.
Now.
I was getting 100 on earlier. Oh, here we go. Hey guys! What are you building? Oh, we're building sleighs? Let me join in. Oh, no! No!
Oh,
it just keeps dropping. It went up to about 80, now it's on 3, 4,
no.
3, 4.
What's up?
I can't. Move.
343 Industries.
I can't. What is one frame per second? Who has done something? Who's added
if
something
I make
massive
you invisible, it
since we last right recorded?
You wanted to render yourself.
It is! My computer is not crappy. It's not.
It's always everyone else's fault.
Yeah, like, it can't be his computer that's just crappy. No, it has to be someone
exactly
else.
Exactly, no.
Apparently it is.
There's something else to do.
It's very Christmassy.
But it's a bit too rude for video. You
Christmas
constable!
So does computer, it's Christmassy enough.
That, well, that's the internet, but...
Jesus.
It's not the internet.
I guess I better stop sharing my screen to Tom. Make it even on him.
This is ridiculous.
You know what it is.
Look at your task manager, and what's your CPU 57%,
55, why is it on so high?
This is good viewership.
What's coming up at that high? What is it? What process is eating up your CPU? It should say...
Shitcomputer.net.
Yeah, it have to.
Really?
Oh, it is Fraps, it's gone up to 120.
Is there an update or is it downloading something dodgy? Is it going...
Just close Fraps, like,
right.
We can do this.
Bill, go. Ah! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Bill, who's Bill?
You fear death.
Bill Nye, the science guy.
Bill Nye, the actor.
Yeah, but look at them.
He's in Love Actually, that's my top
I got
top
balls
film
of steel.
Thank you. Jordan Frey's a little shit, you? So...
I've never seen Love Actually, yeah, because I have balls.
Do you? Yes.
True, it sounds like a woman's film that they watch on a night out.
Wait, hang on.
Or a night in.
No, it is an ace film. It's got Mr. Bean in it.
Rowan Atkinson.
It's got Rick from The Walking Dead in it.
I don't know what that is.
What's his name?
Hi, Rick.
Don't tell me, don't tell me.
Andrew Lincoln.
Teachers. Andrew Lincoln, that's it.
It's got Pirate Woman, Keira Knightley.
Fantastic.
Oh, no boobs Knightley, okay.
I think it's got I think it's got Ejiofor, you know, guy from 12 Years a Slave.
I've not seen that because I'm not into black people.
Well.
James.
Missing out. It's a very good film.
I'm sure it is for the minority. No, but not
for me. No, a lot of people liked it. Yeah.
You're sure. Slowing down my film.
Hold up.
I meant minorities. Sorry, not minorities.
No, a lot of people liked it. That's why it won all those awards.
Hold on, stop. Rewind. Yeah, rewind.
You know this is going out on the internet, right?
Can we just make one audio for this whole area?
Other people do, though.
I don't care about them. They're not me.
They're
probably black.
Oh, my God.
And that matters why?
Because I don't like them.
But I'm incredibly racist.
I kid. I'm not that racist.
Good. That's racist.
Righto.
Oh, fantastic.
You can ask Tom. Good. You can ask Tom. I'm not that racist, am I, Tom? Tom?
Vetoing the veto.
Can you just veto from answering my question?
Not long enough for me. Frankly,
Jesus Christ.
You vetoed from the
mayor at the beginning of this. Watch a quick build.
Okay, that's fine by me.
How long have we got left?
Yeah.
9 minutes.
No, yeah, but it's meant to be shorter than Nightmare, not literally a mayor. Mayor at the beginning
of this. Watch a quick build. You had a female horse. I think that's what a mayor is. Not sure. Yeah. Forgotten.
Shut up, Meg.
Don't some sleighs normally have a lantern hanging on the front?
Sometimes.
Hey.
Isn't that what happens?
I made the sleigh
some sleighs.
Shut up, mate.
hey, guess what?
Oh no.
Guess what?
What?
Guess what? Guess what? Guess it right now. Guess it right now or I cut off your ball.
You're gonna say something racist again.
No, I'm not. Guess it.
Oh my god, we've had this conversation already and I cannot remember. Oh, that's a brilliant idea though.
No, you're meant to say what?
What's the thing that you tie horses to?
No, the post, the like fence post that you tie horses to. Oh, it's
what's it called? What's it
type
called?
Type in horse and
a
it
leash?
Comes up with it.
Reins?
No, I'm not talking about the fence post, I'm talking about the actual rope.
Oh.
A rein.
Rope. Lasso.
No, it doesn't, you bell.
Rein. Leash.
It's called like a lasso.
A lasso?
What?
A lasso?
A lasso.
I can't remember. I had one earlier in my inventory.
I'll just put the horses there. There we go. Don't move, you bastards.
Stay still, you cunt. It's called lasso. Leash, sorry.
L-E-L-E-L-E-A. A lead, you knob.
It's called leash.
You said leash.
Yes.
Shut your pie hole.
No, I just know because I used it before. I made them before.
For pie.
Oh,
what are these fence posts called?
I said
though?
Lead. No.
No, they're not.
No.
It's not because I've already.
No.
Oh, the bastards ran away. Right.
It's just a fence post.
Fences.
Because
they are, it's a fence, my friend.
I think it is a fence. I've just tied a horse to a fence.
It's a fence.
Top class whip from Benji there.
It's a fence. No, fence.
Fantastic.
Very shallow sleigh, I've decided.
I am top class. Anyone who tells you differently is wrong.
No, I'm convinced it's just shit.
I don't know what I've made.
Hey, now.
It looked like a sleigh to begin with, and it looked like some sort of boat. Now I'm convinced it's not either. Hey now,
Time check.
You have 6 minutes.
The world's fine. Okay, that's...
Can we not get on the top of the fence?
Floppy penis, that's fine.
You trying to say something about yourself right now?
Yes, I have a floppy penis because... Okay. I was about to say
you've had enough of it.
Explain. Yeah, he has. He's given up on it. Genuinely, he does not want to go there again. Don't worry, you'll get your chance. I mean, everyone in the Start Replay team has to come into contact with it.
I think I'm alright.
No, it has to happen.
Like, Feel or Freya, take my turn, please.
It's going to happen. It's already happening.
No, just Freya.
I'm sure she would.
Have you met her?
So we've insulted.
Oh my god.
We've insulted black people and women now in this.
Oh, I messed up. Yeah.
Shreya's a woman, isn't she? Oh, sorry.
I don't know whether that was her. Oh, I messed up. Oh, fucking.
How did you miss that, my friend?
Okay. It's bollocks. Tis bollocks, it
that
is.
Genuinely sounded like a girl going, hey.
This was tis.
Oh, we didn't.
Bruchwood, let's go for it.
Tis was.
I'm done.
Hey.
I'm not.
They're leads.
I might actually steal an idea from Joel's little tall brother.
Kisses Lorraine.
Joel's little tall brother.
Don't use the reins.
I'm using the reins.
Leads.
The reins. Lorraine. I'm using Lorraine. I'm gonna kiss Lorraine. You can't stop me.
Oh, freaking mythical NPC.
Mm-hmm.
Armor stand. You can get an armor stand now. That's amazing. I've forgotten where I put it. Give it to me! Give it to me, you tool! It's not giving it to me. There it is. There's the lead. There's the lead. Do 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 do. So, my grand, I have black family members.
It's a bit too late to save yourself.
I don't want to save myself.
Hey now, hey now.
That's a donkey.
Torch.
Okay.
Many torches. Not many torches. Four torches. Pretty nicely.
Torch.
And then some fences. Some sport horse. We've got a baby horse! That's not going to do much, is it?
We better do this quick because my horses are dying.
What do you mean dying?
Stand by.
Well, it's...
Yeah, no, I know, I spawned a baby accidentally.
Are you serious?
You gotta hurry because it's not funny if they're not dying.
Alright, we good? Are we good?
Time's up, yeah.
Oh, time's up.
No, time's not up, you've got 2 minutes.
Oh, 2 minutes, alright. I haven't got anything to do.
Roaring with fence posts is difficult. Thing. Shut up. I hear a horse clopping underneath me. Very disconcerting.
Mig?
I don't know. Am I northern? I hear a horse clopping. Are you talking about literally how north we are in Reading?
Big words for the northern person.
Reading.
You're more northern than I am.
I'm more northern than all of you.
Where do you originate?
Yes.
Where do you originate?
America.
All I can hear is Ewok noises.
Reading.
Sorry, yeah.
He's Santa. Not a test certificate. Get it right.
Jawa.
It's Jawa. Jojo's.
Oh, matching horses, yes!
Jawas.
Sorry. Got well excited.
Time up!
Oh. Yay!
Who to go through first? Me, let's do me. Is mine?
What is that?
Santa is, he's not very happy.
Why not?
He's had a long night delivering presents to unworthy kids.
Is it because he doesn't have a face?
Pretty much.
He's got some sort of weird ice.
I just need to put spawn.
That might be
spawn.
Why he's lost an eye to the ice, the freezing cold.
Oh, that's just unfortunate, Santa.
Tom,
stop building!
Let's look at Tom before he finishes!
Don't put the test certificate in there.
Oh, he hasn't finished!
Otherwise that'll be two ideas. Yeah, there we go, two ideas.
You got a telly down here? Has Santa got a telly down here?
Cobwebs, he loves his cobwebs. Clouds? Why didn't you put the bird in the...
Now, on to. I'm assuming this is Theo's because it's got cobwebs on it.
They're clouds. And look, there's a bird up in the air. We're so high up in the sky that there's a bird.
Why is the bird standing on wooden blocks?
No, just imagine they're not there. It's imagination. You bastard!
There you go.
It's flying away!
I should have just done that.
Yeah, but
Jesus.
If you do it in. But yeah, they'll go in slow. They'll get there.
What was that?
No, they're going down slowly.
I'll give them that. That's quite good.
Yeah, look, we're so high up in the air that there's birds
flying
around.
Well, I think this is quite
pretty. Look how high in the sky we are.
Oh,
whoa.
Let's kill them all.
Who's this, Richard? Is this yours?
No, not my clouds.
Is this your Santa?
I have presents.
Not quite of the same standard.
Oh, look at that land. Nice presents. And a lot of horses.
I didn't know chickens could fly so quick. Woohoo! Oh, look at him go.
And now, Bence.
Poor guy. Yeah.
He's got a lot of horses on there.
Why is there a, Oh, it's a candy cane.
Oh, you've even got a young horse. Child slavery.
Well, yeah, I've got a baby horse pulling my sled.
You're very
as well.
Neutral.
You're pulling around a baby chicken.
So what? So is this like meant to be like
the candy cane?
Why is there Switzerland flags everywhere?
Sweet presents.
How did you know, Tom?
He's flying over Switzerland at the moment.
He's on the floor.
Yes. Exactly what it is.
Thank you. Where's my chicken gone? I lost the chicken. Right, got to fetch another.
Well, we did. That was kind of the best one.
No, right, okay. Thanks for watching, guys.
Yeah,
that's been day four. But we've done Tom's.
No, we didn't.
So we did.
We had a quick glance.
Yeah, and I said, look, he's got a telly on it.
It was tiny.
Everyone agrees mine's the best, so don't worry.
No, everyone agrees mine's the best because the flying chickens.
Yeah.
Yeah, the flying chickens are out. That was a good idea.
Your sleigh doesn't even have any sort of sledding ability.
Yeah, it does. Well,
it rubs on its belly. Yeah. That's a sled, not a sleigh. It's a sled.
If you push mine down a mountain, it would go down.
Yeah, but to be honest, it doesn't
Well, it wouldn't fly, it would fall.
But no, that's a sled, not a sleigh. So you've failed. You've not made a sleigh.
Wait, are we making a sledge?
Hey, chuck it off a building, I'm fairly sure it'd fly.
Exactly.
Yes.
Oh, that's fantastic.
My words exactly.
It's the best way to fall.
Actually, Buzz's words exactly.
No, I win.
Comment who you thought had won.
Oh, look how high we are. Look, we've got magical reindeer, look.
Christ, it is flying.
Magical reindeer.
Anyway,
magical reindeer.
Bringing this to a close now, shut up, Theo. Thanks for watching day four of the Advent Calendar. Like, favourite, subscribe, share with your friends and all that stuff.
Have fun.
Cheerio.
Bye.